You're probably thinking, so what? That should be easy. But no. When this song was recorded back in 1982, I played all the instruments on it myself. So it was never really possible to do it quite the same live, because obviously I'm not an octopus. And so there's been a lot of different versions. We have figured out a way to do it, we think, because we still have some equipment that survived from that album. And this is the original drum machine. It's a Korg Rhythm 55. It was made in 1979, the same year my first album came out. It's just a coincidence. You can't find these. These are very rare now. And it's very precious. We say old, rare, precious. It's still great. It's kind of like this. So, first, my beautiful assistant is going to plug this in, and we hope that it's going to be. Jesus. We have another survivor from that album, another piece of equipment, which Graham is going to play, and this is the German instrument, yes, Das Glockenspiel. And Teddy is going to play the organ part on a very cheap plastic Japanese keyboard. But first we have to make sure the drum machine works. Okay, the next thing we have to add is a bass. And on the record, this is a synthesizer that was programmed. So that we can do, that's the easy part.